Welcome to Draw Tip Tuesday. Here's your weekly dose of inspiration to build a creative habit. One drawing at a time. Brought to you by Sketchbook Skool. Today we'll do a little sketch workout session. Let's practice hatching. Fill a sketchbook page with lines. You could create a pattern, combining your lines in different directions and repeat them as tiles. It will be very satisfying and meditative to fill a page this way. As you are drawing the lines, you'll see that some directions are easier than others. It depends on whether you're left or right-handed. And now that you know which directions seem to feel a little more fluid, you can benefit from that in any drawings where you'll use hatching for shading. But for now, just play. You can have them all go in the same direction, or use diagonals that grow from one central point on the paper. You can alternate horizontal and vertical lines to create a pattern. You can combine hatching lines on top of each other and see what the effect is of combining those different directions. Or fill a page with all sorts of lines in all directions and don't think about where it's going. Just get into that meditative flow while you're practicing your lines and training your drawing muscles. You can listen to music while filling your pages, or listen to a podcast or an audiobook, or just listen to any sounds in your surroundings. You will notice that your senses open up in a different way as you are filling your pages. Have fun! Next week we'll put this exercise into practice. And if you need a little bit of inspiration in the meantime, check out the latest class in Sketchbook Skool. Go to sketchbookskool.com and sign up today!